roundabout, then take third exit. Drive 1.8 kilometers, then turn left.